be ready. And I'll play some songs so that you can enjoy those songs along with the session. Guys, can you hear the song? Give me a thumbs up if you can. Perfect. So lots of energy, good music, and a good evening session. Keep going. Start with the squat marching. Start with the squat marching, guys. We are starting with the warm-up. Come on, stand up. Keep doing the squat marching. Neck up and down. Now side to side.
Come on, guys. गलत मेरी बातें गलती सही दुनिया बनी पूरा सही कोई नहीं है ले ले मेरी चेतावनी हो बड़ी जगह है डू इट विद अ ट्विस्ट संभलेंगे दोनों दिल के इस मामले में ना अकल को लगा अकलों में उलझेंगे तो फिसलेंगे दोनों दिल में जो आए आज हो जाए दिल में जो आए आज हो जाए और तेज लगा है बड़ी जगह है Do it with a twist.
ਤੂੰ ਵੇਖੀ ਪੁੱਟੀ ਮੈਂ ਵਗਾ ਤੂੰ ਬੁੜੇ ਗੋਰੀ ਗਰਦਨ ਤੇਰੀ ਆਸ ਰਾਹੀ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਨੀ ਮਰ ਜਾਣੀਏ ਤੂੰ ਕਾਰਨ ਤਬਾਹੀ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਨੀ ਜਰੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਕਿੱਥੋਂ ਜਾਉਂਦੋ ਇੱਕ ਗੱਲ ਤੇਰੀ ਗੁਰ ਚੱਲ ਜਾਂਦੀ ਹੈ
ਸਕਲੀ ਤੂੰ ਰਾਹ ਜਲੀ ਵਾਹ ਜਲੀ ਸਕਲੀ ਮਸਕਲੀ गली
God.
वाली रतियां कभी दिन सुहाने किस्मत की बातें तो किस्मत ही जाने ओ बेटा जी ओ बेटा जी अरे ओ बाबू जी किस्मत की हवा कभी नरम कभी गरम कभी नरम नरम कभी गरम गरम कभी नरम गरम नरम गरम ओ बेटा जी दी 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 ओ बेटा जी अरे ओ बाबू जी किस्मत की हवा कभी नरम कभी गरम कभी नरम नरम कभी गरम गरम कभी नरम गरम नरम गरम ओ बेटा जी दी
ऐसे नाचोगी तो आग लगेगी, आग लगेगी, आग लगेगी।
में लग गई आग दिल मेरा, सावन में लग गई आग दिल मेरा, ओ सुनग सीना पागल दीवानी, सुनग सीना पागल दीवानी। आज ना सोया सारी, आज ना सोया सारी, आज ना सोया सारी रात दिल मेरा। सावन में लग गई आग दिल मेरा,
तुझको देखा जबड़ा मेरा फ्लोर पर जा गया, दिल्ली में तूने ठुमका लगाया, सेक हो गया आगरा। मुझसे जो तू मिलने आई कॉलोनी में बात फैल गई, लाल ड्रेस जो डाल के निकली गुड़गांव तक आग फैल गई। एक भी लौटना ना छोड़ना तूने कसम से खा रखी है,
side, you're number one. Yeah, every time I come around, you get it done. racks on me spinning, babe. Light a match, get lit, babe. The jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that. You got that yummy, 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 yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy. Yeah, 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 lost control of myself, I'm compromised. You're incriminating, no disguise. And you ain't never running low on supplies. Get to all the way you split it. Kinda rest, I'm a spinner, babe. Had a match, get lit, babe. Jet set, watch the sunset come. Yeah, yeah. Calling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah.
Money is what my father said. It's like a loaded gun or like a grenade.
Hey, baby, let me see it. I just wanna eat it. Baby, let me see it. No, I really need it. Oh, baby, let me see it. I just wanna eat it.
Non-stop in the mix with DJ M. YK.
We the best music. Another one, yeah. DJ Khaled.
Calling my phone, I'm locked up, nasty. From the plane to the down the top, baby. Cops pulling up, I'm giving drugs out. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Calling my phone, I'm locked up, nasty. From the plane to the helicopter. Cops pulling up, I'm giving drugs out. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
Okay. Hey,
shorty with the long text, I don't talk to you. Shorty with the low legs, she don't walk shit. Yeah, last year I get that on a tough day. 2020, I came to fuck it up, yeah. I want a long life, a legendary one. I want a quick death, and an easy one. I want a pretty girl, and an honest one.
Intense class, and you should be so very proud of yourself. Now, guys, now give me my job satisfaction. Tell me how many kilometers, how many steps, how many calories. Anybody who is counting, who has a smartwatch, Fitbit, phone, tell me the number, guys. Tell me the number. Message me the number. Nobody?
In order to take...
Tell me? Okay. So we'll start with our... First, we need to relax ourselves before we start with our stretches. So all of you, open your sports shoes. Take a mat and lie on your back. Head and spine in the same straight line. Legs apart, hands by your side, palms facing upwards, and close your eyes. All of you, please lie down. Close your eyes. Go into the Shavasana position, then man's pose. Lie on your back. Bring back your heart rate to normal. Before we start with the stretches, just relax yourself. Be present in this moment. This moment is unique in your life. This moment is not going to come back again. Forget about your past. Your past is your memory. Forget about your future. Your future is your imagination. Whatever is happening, happening at this very moment. As we speak, as we breathe, we are creating our past and moving towards our future. Be a guard at your nostrils. Observe your breath, every breath which is coming in and every breath which is going out, without altering the breath. Just observe it like a third person. Guys, when you feel you are prepared, slowly open your eyes and stay in that lie down position. The way we did the warm up, we are going to do the stretches in the same exact way. So I would be doing it, you observe and follow. Every stretches, you have to hold it for 10 counts. So you have to hold a position for 10 counts. As I move forward, you will have a better clear idea of what I'm trying to tell you. So lie on your back and we start with a stretch. Right leg closer to the chest. Interlock your fingers. Place it below the knee. With the help of the hand, push the knee towards the chest. Relax. Now take your left leg, same exact way, push it towards the chest. Now put your right leg on top of your left leg, right hand in between the leg and left hand from outside, interlock it below your knee and push it towards the surface. Stay there. Relax. Now put your left leg on your right leg, left hand in between the legs, and right hand from outside, and push it towards you. Relax. Now put your hands by your side, both the legs, let it fall to the right, and you look towards the left. Feel the stretch on your back. Now, let the leg fall towards the leg and you look towards the right. Come to the seated position. Go into the cat camel position. Palm directly below your shoulder, hip directly above your knee. Push your hip back, look in front. Now lift your shoulder up and look towards the navel. Now sit on your heels. Without lifting the buttock up away from your heels, stretch your upper body in the opposite direction and put your head on the floor. Come to the seated position. Butterfly. Legs closer to the body. Bring the leg closer. Hold it. Back straight. Now flop your leg. Now open your leg. Hold the toe. Turn to the right. Starting position. Now turn to the left. Open your chest. Don't go forward. Open your chest. Come to the seated position. Now right hand over your left shoulder. Hold the elbow with the left hand and push it towards you. Now left hand on your right shoulder, hold the elbow, push it towards you. Keep your left hand on the floor, look towards the right, right hand over your head, push it down. Put the right hand on the floor, look towards the left, left hand over your head. Push it down. Now, both your hands on your head and push it down. Stand up. Knees on the floor, toes up, bend forward for your hamstrings. Left side. Now lift your leg up, hold the ankle. Try to touch the heel on your buttock. On the other side, same exact thing. Place your foot on the wall or a cupboard and push forward. This is for your calf. Na on the left side. Okay, that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed the class, because I thoroughly enjoyed taking the class and all of you did an amazing job. So I hope to see you guys in my next class, which will be tomorrow again at the same time, 7:30 to 8:30. I have every day from Monday to Saturday on Healthify Me, this walking workout from 7:30 to 8:30 from Monday to Saturday. So if you are up for it, for the same kind of energy with the same kind of intensity, do come for the next class as well. And if you guys have any questions, you can ask me some questions. We have 2-3 minutes remaining. Okay. Yes, Gopika, can you please message in the... Or you can unmute yourself and then ask the question. Okay, I can't hear anyone. Okay, guys, bye-bye. And see you in my next class. Bye. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Somebody did give me a 5,000 steps. Thank you so much. Indrani, yes, of course, you can do these exercises, yes, at your own pace. But these exercises will help you to increase your stamina. But apart from these exercises, if you have arthritis, you should definitely go for strength training. Because in arthritis, what will help you is the strong muscle around your joint. So if you go for strength training, that will be amazing along with these cardio sessions. Gopika, no, same link is not for tomorrow's session. You will have to go to Healthify Me app and then look for my session over there. I think the recording for today's session, the link has been already shared above. You can go, you can copy that link and you can access today's session. Thank you so much, guys. Yes, Priya, the walking exercise will be a very good exercise for your knee pain. But as I said, if you have knee pain, back pain, arthritis, you should also include strength training along with these cardio sessions. Thank you, Rashmi. Thank you so much. See, knee issues are generally because of two reasons. One is because your muscles are not strong enough to take the impact. That is why you get the knee pain. Or the supporting muscle, that is the surrounding muscle, is tight, because of which you get knee pain. So for both of them, the answer is, one is you have to increase your flexibility. Number two is to strengthen the muscle, which is by strength training. You will lose weight by doing cardio session, but then to increase your metabolism, you have to include strength training also and a good diet. So only 1 hour of exercise is not going to help, because the rest 24 hours, what you are putting inside your stomach matters a lot. The calf pain, Ashwin, can be because of your hamstring or your IT band is tight, because of which you get calf pain. So you will have to work on your flexibility. The link for my class you will get in Healthify Me Studio. In the app, you will get the link. How to increase height. I have no formula for that. I'm so sorry. I can't bluff this. Notification for what, Palak? I don't understand what notification you are talking about. Pramila, strength training exercises are taken by a lot of coaches in Healthify Me. In fact, I also take strength training sessions, upper body, lower body, on different days. So you can check out in Healthify Me app and you will come to know when we conduct the classes. So either you work out with me or you work out with any other coach, but do include strength training also. It's extremely, extremely important. Thank you, guys. For stiffness of the muscle, you cannot do any kind of exercise. For stiffness of the muscle, you have to do stretches. That's the stretches that we did at the end of the session, you have to do all those stretches. So for the back stretch, I can show you one exercise that you can do. One stretch is going to the prone position and placing your palm at different location. You will be stretching the different parts of your back. So first place the palm adjacent to your ears. Lift yourself up and stay in this position for 10 counts. Then go down. Then place your palm adjacent to your chest and lift your upper body up. Look towards the ceiling and do 10 counts. Come down and then place the palm adjacent to your waist and lift your body up for 10 counts. And then go down. By doing this, you will stretch different parts of your back. For knee pain, the stretches that we did while lying down, the hamstring stretch, the calf stretch, you need to do all those stretches, and strength training is the answer to the. Everybody who has been asking me about knee pain, the answer is these two things, increasing flexibility and increasing your muscle strength. Thanks a lot, Rajmeet. Indrani, thank you so much. Neha, this losing of weight is a very subjective thing. It depends upon how much exercise you are doing, what nutrition you are providing, what is your age, how much muscle mass, how much fat you have on your body. So it's a very subjective thing. I cannot answer this question like this. And if somebody claims to answer this question, they are lying, because it's a very subjective thing.